When Lucifer Season 3 was cancelled by FOX, there was immediate public outcry and a petition to save the series. Speaking at the Television Critics Association's press tour today, Chairman and CEO of Fox Television Group, Dana Walton, explained why the network chose to cancel the fan-favorite series. "We had a great time working with that cast and the executive producers of the show. But as we were going into the season, we looked at the size of the odds, which was starting to get pretty narrow. It worked well for us," Dana said. "We just made a determination that given it was owned by an outside studio, at the time we couldn't justify the economics. It was not an inexpensive show, and we just made a decision that ultimately it wasn't performing to a broad enough audience in a way that worked for us." Thankfully for fans, Netflix heard them and swooped in to rescue the series from cancellation. The vice president of original series at Netflix, Cindy Holland, revealed the reason for saving it. She said Lucifer was saved because it has really resonated with audiences in parts of the world where we licensed it, so we felt it was important to help that show continue for those fans. Now Lucifer is on Netflix, fans may not have to wait every week for a new episode to air, as the series could follow Netflix's format of dropping a whole season at once. Following this good news, Lucifer Season 4 is set to begin filming this month and expected to wrap up in December, according to showrunners Joe Henderson and Ildi Modrovic, who spoke to TVLINE. Therefore, Season 4 should land early 2019 for all Netflix users. Previously, Lucifer has aired on Amazon Prime Video in the UK. While nothing has been confirmed yet, Lucifer could see a move to Netflix UK instead. As for the amount of episodes in Season 4, it was confirmed there will only be 10 episodes. However, they could be longer in duration than the previous episodes. Idley explained, "We'll probably stick roughly to our 43 minutes. That's part of what we're going to talk to Netflix about. I think we might have a bit of room for flexibility, hopefully, so if there's a scene we love and we don't want to cut it, we're hoping that now we won't have to. But we're not suddenly going to have hour and a half episodes." As for what fans can expect to happen in Season 4, Joe said in a previous interview with Deadline, Season 3's finale set them up for progressing the storylines. "Finally, proof that Lucifer really is who he said he was." Joe explained, "As you saw in the finale, Chloe saw Lucifer's devil face. No turning back. Chloe knows the truth." So that was the big thrust of Season 4, exploring Chloe dealing with those ramifications, and how it affected her relationship with Lucifer. Both professionally and personally. "Can you work with the devil? Can you love the devil?" Ildi added, "We also had an exciting character from Lucifer's past who was going to come in and mix everything up. A very personal, intimate figure who we won't reveal the identity of yet." Lucifer Season 4 returns to Netflix in 2019.